An enlisted and an officer honor graduate for each cycle. The honor graduates are selected for their attention to detail, self-discipline, physical fitness, and ability to master all training tasks. The honor graduates receive a letter of commendation and a plaque from battalion commander. The enlisted honor graduate and recipient of the William Red King Award is Senior Airman Robert Long from 1st Platoon. He received his wings from Colonel Hammonds. The Officer Honor Graduate and recipient of the William T. Ryder Award is Captain Andrew Displinner from 2nd Platoon. He received his wings from Colonel Hammonds. Generation paratroopers, move forward and position yourself in front of your family member. Family members, feel free to move forward to take photographs at this time. Again, this is only for those graduates with children or grandchildren graduating today. All their friends and family will have an opportunity to pin their graduate later in the ceremony. As a reminder, Department of Defense policy strictly forbids the issuance.
Tuesday.